and not everything. Girl. I'm gonna look up Bill Gates, Dim the Sun. He's had an idea. Just wanna see what it's about. It could. But. That's weird. Calcium carbonate. That's carbonation. The purpose of achieving is the light sun is reflected outside the atmosphere of our planet. So it's O3. The sun is O3. Different. Why? What's the connection? You just trap them. If it reflects the sun, it's covering something, so it can reflect the sun. Yeah. It's an element. Bronchitis. Clouds turn them lighter. No, but it travels. Yeah, no, it travels. Ash travels, and so you get places. I think it's volcanoes. So you get places have that all that shit in the sky that don't have volcanoes. I'm sorry. Pounds or sulfates. I don't think you're a bunch of fucking idiots. Well, you guys are. Well, I don't know. Okay, Birium. Contrails. I'm sorry, but I don't know. Chemtrails blocking the sun. Birium. Well, there was an outbreak after we left, and Richard did touch sticky stuff hanging from a light pole on that street on the way home from school. Well, he said it was on that street. They live in the house with the corner people on the street. I don't know the name of it. And I got sick just being around him, but it didn't last long. Iridescent, translucent, opaque, iridescent, herbicide, alarm. Field options. Sulfites and sulfites give people with asthma some, a percentage of them. Okay. I learned that. Phil taught it. They don't use it anymore. They stopped using it. And they had them in oatmeal. Instant oatmeal. Flavored instant oatmeal. Very. Oxide, nitrate. Sulfide. Nitrate, swallow. Swallow? Oh. Shit. It's a metal primordial before the soup. Primordial soup. Hell yeah, it's my shiny. Yeah. That's what, what's the name promoted? Aragonite. These little amber colored crystals. Aragonite. Calcite chalk. Limestone marble, travertine matte. Dolomite. Building material. So, chalk. Calcium carbonate. Calcium and barium. Calcium. Complex scars. Oh, that's what they give you to show up on X-ray, right? Here. Oh, yeah. And by chloride. It's an ite. I don't know. No, you're not needed. Calcium carbonate. Low blood calcium. Healthcare. House rubber cement, glass, steel. For construction. No attack. I don't know that. Can I have my boob? Do that. Going on. plastic, rubber, healthcare. Okay. Alright, Bill Gates. Calcium, I know it's calcium. It's calcium. What did you read? Doesn't he have some famous ones that are not the masonry, stone masonry and stuff? I'll have to look. Oh. I didn't know we had acid rain anymore. Yeah, it takes the paint off cars and shit. It's pollution. Calcium carbonate. Carbonate of soda. Bicarbonate. Well, that was interesting. Okay. Bill Gates. Dean the Sun Project. A canceled project supported by Bill Gates. Chalk. Mm-hmm. Right. Calcium carbonate chalk. Calcium reflective, I guess. Mm-hmm. Okay. Chalk does. Calcium carbonate control. I think it was a good idea. Flat. Well, not flat. I think it had a slight thing. No? No. I'm not there. I never have been. don't know what you look like. You don't know what I look like. I think that's it. Sorry. Karuna. Barium calcium carbonate is reflective. It's calcium reflective. Barium is shiny. Calcium carbonate. What I miss is calcium carbonate reflective. I'm sorry. Carbonate. Reflective. Shiny. Also reflectivity, oh. Understand. It's barium. Did I barium? Alright, I read her conspiracy. It was barium. Mm-hmm. And they're in the same alkaline metals, alkaline earth metals. Barium. I don't remember. Mm-hmm. Sun. I didn't read that. That was my calcium are both alkaline. I got that, didn't I? Earth metals. I probably did. I'm right into it. Probably not. Barium carbonate. Barium. Barium. Carbonate. Huh. Calcium carbonate of each. She's on the other front. Metal oxide. That makes sense. Alkaline earth metals. I can say it. Beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium. I forget magnesium. Magnesium. I say magnesium and zinc. There's an aluminum. Okay. I don't know. I thought I read the theory that it was barium particles released in the chemtrails. That it was to block the sun or whatever, to keep the earth from being so exposed to the rays of the sun, which I guess are UV rays, and since it was making some, since whatever was coming in the chemtrails or whatever goop they had falling from the sky in Bakersfield and that area was making people sick, I thought the government might be trying to keep the earth from burning up by the sun. But can't tell people because people are getting sick and they'd be open to lawsuits. The government's done that before. They've done things that are harmful. I can't think of an example. But I understood it. I don't know. I need to read up on ozone because Freon supposedly destroyed the ozone layer. Anyway, calcium carbonate and barium carbonate are reflective, I think. Are reflective. I don't know what the chemtrails previously were. I suppose if they were microplastic fibers with bacteria, they could be causing respiratory infections. Because that's what people have been afflicted with. In, I don't know, wherever Kern County is, I don't know if it's Southern California. Anyway, there were a lot of respiratory infections shortly after we left. And Rich had touched something from a light pole. Riding his bike home from school, there was some goop or something hanging from a light pole at a time when we were hearing stories about that stuff. And he got sick with diarrhea. He got pretty darn sick. And I got sick with diarrhea just from contact with him, which was just, you know, air contact, you know. And when we left the area where we lived was in a respiratory crisis, really. I remember stories about Kaiser Permanente being swamped with people with respiratory problems and stuff. Plastic microfiber. Well, they said, something I read last night said that plastic microfibers come from the degeneration of plastics in the ocean, which is ridiculous. You can't get microfibers out of plastic floating in the ocean. Anyway, the theory, I don't know what I thought. There was just a theory about chemtrails and what was in them was barium, and calcium carbonate and barium have similarities. Anyway, bye. You can do it. I'm sorry, I'm all rusty. Alkaline earth metals. No. No. I don't understand RNA. They must have made it up. That it was accidentally released from the lab. I didn't come from, I forget, SARS. Is that bird flu? That's biblical. That's the bird flu. I'm not gonna remember. Carried by mosquitoes, makes pregnant women give birth to children. Hydra? No. Something. Something about the brain. A. Because of an A. But, chemtrails. You're asking me? Well, I don't know. Heard helicopters, I thought. No. I mean, yes, but. Okay, what does that mean? It's supposed to have covered the whole northeast. But there was a plane. In the blizzard, when there's like 3 feet of snow on the ground. So what airport did it come from? Where is it gonna land? I don't know, I don't remember. I don't remember. Explain it. A short mosquito. It's not hydro, it's like being born without a brain or something. Right. anencephaly. What do you call it? What do you call it? Mosquitoes. Did it disappear off the mat? Why? Jesus, carried by mosquitoes. Pregnant women. Zika, that's it. Zika. I thought it was an A. So it was a crisis, and it disappeared. central. Zico causes. It's not hydro. I don't know. I don't think so. Microcephaly. Smaller head. Sounded more serious than that, but small head. Smaller brain. Hydro is water. Water on the brain is something. Anon is being born about parts of your brain. And skull stuff. Forebrain and cerebrum. I think it's the cerebrum. I don't think it was small head. This business about the Zika virus, there were some pregnant women in Florida and maybe South America, stuff like that, transmitted by mosquitoes. I thought it was more, here it says it's microcephaly, which is a small head. But I thought it was more serious than that. But it doesn't sound like anencephaly, which is being born with parts of your brain missing and parts of your skull not forming. But I don't think it's just a small head. Okay. Ah, fuck, Zika, here we go. I'm CEO. Thank you. What do they call it? The forebrain, cerebrum. Forebrain. Just a minute, just a minute. Gently. First. Oh, that's attached. Read. Link. Copy the link. address. Copy the text. Look address. Okay, not really. Banana Republic, Brazil. Let's see. Where'd it go? Yeah, so. Right. Shobrazura-braz. So you're trying to close off the neurotube. Close off the neurotube and make me a person trying to God says they were trying to close off my neural tube. That's why they broke my neck so many times. I had a neural tube, flow, spinal cord, I don't know. Right, there's something that pumps fluid, that's spinal fluid. I don't know if that's the same as spinal cord. Right, Samantha, spina bifida. Her tailbone was born outside of her body. And so the lower part of her was paralyzed or something. Well, that's the truth. I don't. Right. Spinal cord and spinal. Do you want this on public? Because I'm not saying much out loud. I'm reading about the Zika virus, which was very prominent in the news a few years ago, about pregnant women getting the Zika virus transmitted by mosquitoes and having severe birth defects if they're pregnant in their children. One of the birth defects of Zika virus infants, fetus infected while their fetuses, their mothers infected while their fetuses, is anencephaly, which means that their brains are missing or part of their brains are missing. Usually the forebrain and the cerebrum, which is the smart part. It's the kind that dolphins and whales have more of than humans. They're kind of like higher forms of life. That may be true for elephants too, I'd have to look it up, but elephants are very intelligent. And the other one is microcephaly, which is being born with a small head. Zika virus. Microcephaly. Neurotube. No, spinal fluid. Neurotube. Spinal fluid. Honestly, I don't know. Okay. Treatment effect stages. this okay. Right, you, after. They didn't know until after. Right, you're out too deep. It's not. Nobody knew. I don't know if it's a B vitamin. Right, not microcephaly. I don't know. No. Go away. Come on, yellow. They say at the base of the spine. Yikes. Doesn't that mean you'd be paralyzed? She couldn't walk. She couldn't poop. You had to crudae. You had to push the poop out of her. Well. Come on, yellow. Oh, yeah. It's fetal. Becomes the spinal cord and the spine and the spinal cord, brain and spinal cord. Okay. Spinal fluid, spinal cord. Central canal of the spinal cord. So you pinch the cerebral spinal fluid, and you make somebody dumb. Oh, fuck you. Man. Cervical collar. Lumbar. So. Cervical collar, so that's a cervical spine. Why? Hurt the most, didn't hurt at all. Well, okay, hurt. Hurt that much. becomes the mouse. Can you protect me from them, please, God? Firm, refirm, affirm, refirm. It's the power of an infinite number of infinities. Very. Jerry Hanning Jr. did not break my neck. I woke up every day and ditched it. So, I don't know. Oh, 35, 60. Oh. Right. Where did it go? There it is. Oh, milk. suck, really. Well, Max, I'm gonna kill you. One restored. One's that's all healing. I don't know. I don't remember. Jesus Christ! All Sims has to go on a diet. I firmly request. Firm, reaffirm, power of an infinite number of infinities. Shit. Cold. They're fine. They've been dried, haven't they? On high. That's funny. Take care. Thank you. Then what do I know? I don't know anything about microfibers, but no, that's just inhumane. That, I don't think so. Well, let me think. For God's sakes. Yeah, go back to that. No. I'm kind of not here. Stop recording.